jam, bro. Put them in the atmosphere. Everybody put your hands in the air. Yeah, chase a check, man. Now chase a bitch. Chase her in the end, and she take another sip. She ain't chasing no man, cause the man chase her. And she playing all damn, cause the man played up. Chase a check, man. Now chase a bitch. Chase her in the end, and she about to take a sip. I said she about to take a sip. I said she about to take a sip. I should've known in the beginning, as soon as she capped that bottle with me on the side and gave it to you. And it wasn't you, so you used it to get the boots you not used to getting that loose. Until you give me the fuse, so you threw me in the liquor in the burst. Sure, so it's hidden, but it resembles your words. That's how you thinking when you drink it, feel feelings of thirst. You got business of your liver, then living, then leaving earth. Yeah, that's that shit I heard. When you wasted, yeah, you chat about it. Back to where we were, you got a paper bag around it. Looking down, you want it down it. Look around, let's get surrounding. You like, fuck it, now my body. You forgot about it, me apparently. Staring from your purse, but you ain't hear me. I saw you look back, I know you aware of me. But before you go and take a sip, and look at me and say you not chasing shit. Chase a check, man, nah, chase a bitch, no. Chase her in the end, and she take another sip. She ain't chasing no man, cause the man chase her. And she playing all damn, cause the man played up. Chase a check, man, nah, chase a bitch, no. Chase her in the end, and she take another sip. She taking more than a sip. She taking more than a sip, yeah. I should've knew in the beginning that this shit was due for endings. As soon as I saw you grinning from consuming the demons, by no means am I like a deacon in a swimming pool of liquor. You familiar with the deepin', and your family is a part of the reason. See, as a baby, there's rarely giving love. And every time you cry, they handed you sippy cup. You were wishing for a hug. Now you grew up a little and refusing to keep in touch. And your uncle touched you. Man, that shit is disgusting. Like, how you gonna look in your mother's eyes and discuss it? Because your mother shook up your father and she don't trust him. So all that trauma took from her and it shaped how you think. Had a crush on this man and he gave you a drink. First one you ever had, y'all laying back seat. I'm the ox, future saying, man, don't chase a bitch. Never thought about your future, you not chasing shit. Chase a check, man, nah, chase a bitch, no. Chase her in the end and she take another sip. She ain't chasing no man, cause the man chase her. And she playing all damn, cause the man played her. Can you even blame her? I can't even blame her. There's a party saver and he knows she's there. No, chase her in the end and she take another sip. Now he played your ass and you're why he's shaking ass. Ever since he shook you off, every day drink out the glass. And you saying fucking, but you know you wanna change the past. If he gave you a chance, you know you're taking back. Or you went from chasing before your drinks to after drinks. You addicted every sip, you react and think. Back to the backseat, him and your cooch. But I'm not any better, I was chasing you.